Hello, my name is Mary Lou Francis, and I am from the Solidworks training team. Have you ever been asked to give feedback on a CAD model? Communicating feedback can be tricky, especially in 3D. This video uses 3D markup to create feedback that's connected directly to a 3D model. Let's see how this works on the 3D Experience platform. A CAD model of a wood chisel is saved to the 3D Experience platform and bookmarked. I open the wood chisel assembly in the 3D Markup app to provide requested feedback. On the Markup section of the action bar, I create a new markup. I give the markup a title, Design Feedback, and click Create. To set the scene, I use View Modes to set the ambience to white review. There are many options for displaying models in the 3D Markup app. After closing View Modes, I change the model to the right view and add a note with an arrow asking for the center of gravity on this assembly. I update the first slide to the current viewpoint, capturing my comment and graphical markup. I add a second slide to the markup by clicking New Slide. On the second slide, I hide the barrel and handle to interrogate individual components. I rotate to the top view, normal to the shank, and provide feedback on the shank handle coupling, suggesting adding notches. I can select text box colors and font size, then update the second slide with the current view. Hidden components are in the hidden space. Swap visible spaces and unhide to return them to the visible space. In this slide view, I will keep them hidden. Another way to create a new slide is to make a copy. Here, I copy the viewpoint of the first slide. Paste Special allows me to select any existing markers to include in the copy. I'll drag the newest slide to be the third slide in our review, creating a logical sequence. I use Measure on the Markup tab to capture the full length of the chisel. Then update the viewpoint for the third slide. People viewing my markup can easily see all slides using presentation mode in 3D Markup. They click Presentation Mode on the action bar, using arrows to browse through the slides. Closing Presentation Mode and closing 3D Markup, I'll return to my CAD model and open the Relations app. My markup maintains a parent relationship to the CAD model. Anyone looking for my feedback can find it right with the model, making feedback on 3D CAD models easily available on the 3D Experience platform. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access a video-based lesson to explore the 3D Experience SolidWorks role.